still connected to this one.
I don't know any combos with this character, so I'm just running.
Yeah, I saw you were trying to do like some.
Yeah. I know how to do up throw up there.
Looks like it's up. Yeah,
Hi, I'm doing comms, I guess. We got Terry and Kareem. Dude, I just got done playing two sets of Yoshis, and I clearly pissed off both of my competitors. They feel terrible.
I have lost.
Oh, actually, can you, you can move the mic over here.
Okay. Oh, fuck, I hit a button. I hit the 49-volt button.
I think we need to, is this working? It looks like it.
Okay. So,
maybe 48 volt is.
I don't know.
Whatever, we'll leave it off.
Is the 49-volt button supposed to be on or not?
I don't know why.
Oh, okay. So the mic was off for a little bit. Okay.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. That's weird. That's interesting. So I have to press it down.
Do you want to be in the Snapchat photo?
That's funny. I should buy a new controller.
Okay. So, yeah, anyway, so we got Sans, and Sans already up one.
That's not the worst. I mean,
is this great?
Looks like it, yeah.
Oh, I thought they just started. Okay. Sans up 1-0.
Against
Versus game in the match. What insight do you have on?
Well, I know Terry is very annoying. I don't know much about Game & Watch.
Also very annoying.
Oh, I would assume so, yeah.
Yo,
so, I'm not sure if Sans and Cream have ever played before.
Oh, I see.
Probably. Pretty even right now.
Yeah. I meant 1-0 right up here.
Oh,
so,
yeah.
Yeah, it was Terry.
Oh, yeah.
Terry. Can I see the bracket?
No.
Okay.
Okay, you've seen it long
enough. Wow, so top 8 made top 8 then.
Oh, wow, top 8's already started.
Well, you're pretty good on seating right now.
He's in that
oh,
set.
Yeah, that's right.
You idiot. You absolute buffoon.
Will's doing really good on seating.
You're pretty hard to tune out.
I am?
Yeah.
I feel like I am pretty easy to tune out.
No. Not when we're playing Yacht Dice.
Oh, yeah, this is true. Wait, we're playing Yacht Dice
right now?
Yeah, right now.
Right now? We run in Yacht Dice right now?
Yeah, we're running in Yacht Dice. Oh my god, did you see that?
No.
See that game of what's scattered?
You can look at me, not looking at it,
yeah.
You dummy.
Why is Yacht Dice in the Smash Brothers Ultimate case?
I don't know where the Yacht Dice case is.
Oh my goodness. So
bad. Oh wait, there's already games in here.
Why? I'm calling Clubhouse Games Yacht Dice.
Oh, I forgot to close out of the game that I just took out. No, Super Mario 3D All-Star.
Yeah, so it looks like Kareem has the edge here.
He's hungover. That's what it says. That's what his tag is.
Oh, hungover. I would believe it, I guess. Hungover smash.
There's a new update. I don't think I have to,
I like the sounds that Game & Watch makes. Oh, Game & Watch did. Wow, that didn't kill.
That didn't kill? Oh my lord.
Fake kill screen? There we go.
Real
kill.
Yeah.
Riddle. I mean, Sans got it pretty close to me, so.
Oh, we need that for Uno momentum.
Game 1 was a lot less closer, but Game 2 I started to figure out his tendencies.
Nice.
Yeah, I used to main game 1.
sand's going cloud?
Hold on, hold on. Pinball?
Wow, sand's really going cloud today.
You're going cloud today. You're going to be up in the clouds after I beat you in yacht dice.
Okay. I'm just going to do this so I can see where sand's... Okay, there.
Oh, wait, no. That's there.
We're about to get a... Come on. There we go, small straight.
Yeah, that was just unfortunate for Sands. Yeah. So, resident, as the fellow cloud main here, I would like to say that air dodge was just unfortunate. It brought her onto the platform at an awkward angle, and then I think she miscalculated the range of clouds up air. Because of that, she missed ledge just barely. It was a good idea to throw out that cross slash though. Or that limit blade, maybe. Yeah. See, a big mistake from coming from the cloud mains, and this is something I do too, is that throughout cost, you get limit and you just fish for cross slash, and it's not really the best thing to do. So. Let's go! Let's go!
Oh, shit.
Let's go! I just got a large straight, everybody. Oh, wow! That was interesting. I thought for sure I was going to be able to punish Sans for that down air, but Sans didn't get a 4 to start off of that.
Down air,
yep.
Oh!
Twos?
Can I get a yacht?
Can I get a yacht? Yeah,
might as well. 4 of a kind? That is a 10.
Sans gets the crown, wow. I mean, Sans is hanging in there. I'm going to be honest.
Oh my god.
No way.
Oh. Do you think you could get the app?
Maybe.
I like how this game says it says deuces 3-4.
Yeah, deuces.
Deuces.
It's fine against the cross. They're a dash attack. But Sans really has a lot of ground up. There you go, good limit, maybe. I mean, that's 19%.
I guess I'll go for choice.
I understand the mashing, to be honest, because you're at a point right now where it's like you get hit again and you're probably dead. I mean, Sans getting up to 55%. I mean, that's not bad, but that's still a whole nother stop to go. So she can
it's definitely
it.
Very possible.
She can do it, but it's possible.
Some intense TO action going
yeah.
on here.
Yeah, but what's...
3-0.
Okay.
Wastecare, are you playing PT only today?
No, I was playing PT earlier.
Yeah, you didn't go,
Oh, what the hell? The Joy-Con's just doing it. It's just a Joy-Con moment.
Oh, sure.
Yeah, so Cream takes that one.
Those aces kind of help make up for the blow to the
spell. Unfortunately, you're not one of the characters that's getting
it. Alright, so now Sans goes back to Terra. I think that's a respectable decision.
Do I go for a large straight or sixes still?
That's a sixes.
That's what I'm thinking.
I went for the large straight because I got 1, 2, 3, 5, and then I was fishing for the 4, but I got it.
How could you do this to me?
Oh, you don't have to listen to me.
Well, I did.
Yeah, you chose to. Sans it's getting off to a much better start than Terry.
I kind of wonder how, like, Loud versus Terry is against Game & Watch. Like, who would have a better matchup?
I would say Terry, just because Terry moment.
That is very
Terry can do Terry things.
Also, that is very good sixes.
Yeah, that was really good sixes.
see Sans trying to deliver stuff, but Kareem is just able to get out of the way. Yeah, now Kareem's really starting to push.
I feel like...
I almost got a third six.
I do feel like, though, like, both Cloud and Terry seem a little, kind of similar in these matchups. And just, like, a lot of, like, the, like, similar ways to kill and whatnot.
Now we're getting into a situation where you're standing down 2-1 and you just took a stock after you had to lean for that stock for a little bit. And now you're taking damage, so now it's starting to lose confidence and it's starting to affect your mental game. But, I mean, then again, it's only one stock. You still have two more stocks. You just got the kill there, so you're just...
God, what are you doing?
I'm not going to suggest it, because whatever I tell you to do, you're just going to
go. Well, what do you think?
You already have your small shot. Go for a rule.
No, I already... I have no rule for
it.
I have to
bro.
Scratch
the
weird.
You've had so many interactions this set where it's like, what the fuck is that?
Yeah, no, that's kind of young.
You get two sixes.
It's not even that. It's like...
Oh, wait, that's your last rule?
We're
oh, yes.
I don't think we've ever done anything.
That's what
like
I'm saying.
Oh,
it's fucking
no.
funny.
I would say...
There's so many times that I'm like, oh, shit, I win this.
I would consider scratching up the four straight or the four.
I'll scratch it.
No.
Okay. In that case...
Just because you want to save that for when you get good rolls.
No,
yeah, for sure.
No.
I think you can go for small street. You have a one as well.
Sorry.
I was trying to see if I could get more turns.
Okay, where do you want to go?
Okay.
I don't know why I did that.
Alright. You good, bro?
No.
You seem like you're
yeah, this is definitely
a
pretty
sure?
bad.
Are you sure you're
okay? Absolutely.
Yeah.
But very doable still.
I think Kareem is just
what?
Spying for
yeah,
Sans'
yeah, yeah.
tendencies.
I don't know if I can handle that.
Yeah, yeah, Kareem is very adaptive.
Yeah, so I think Kareem's playing into how so. Whoa! Yes!
Not a yaw, but that's still...
That's a really good roll. Really good.
That is a really good roll.
So now Sans already up to 80%. A whole stop. I don't want to hold for Sans right now, so...
That's a good Do you like it in this game where it adds up to total or like regular Yahtzee where it's like just straight 25 for
total?
I'm not sure which one I like more.
I like straight 25.
I think I like that.
Because
yeah.
like you can get a full house with like 3 2s and 2 1s and you make it terrible. Yeah, and Kareem takes that one.
I know that on 7.
Kareem went 3 1.
That was a pretty close set though overall.
Maybe my cloud needs a little practice.
Hey, though, it was well worth the try.
Yeah.
I actually think that might be the most balanced.
So now we have Crazy Zach and Ashen Dragoon. And you already know me, the number one Ashen Dragoon fan in
the world. I know I'm.